Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to embed a tweet in WordPress. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. So first of all, open the tweet you want to embed on your WordPress. So I'm clicking on this tweet and then copy the tweet URL. And now open your WordPress dashboard, and so now I'm going to insert this tweet inside of my post. So I'm going to edit this post. And then click on this little plus icon and search here Twitter. Click on Twitter and now paste the tweet URL here, embed. And now click on update. And if I view this post, and here we can see the tweet has been embedded inside of my WordPress. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.